rain falls softly on his rooftop, pattering moonlit room, pattern pen and boom box, rattling gloom and shadow infused these tunes of harrowing times, used from blackening mind, confused and lacking in light. The only thing that makes him loose and happy in life is music as he can write, beautifully capturing time. And as he writes, he feels the gloom in him back to subside, a luminous beauty answers once trapped in the night. Yeah, fear and regrets are replaced with an overwhelming sense of understanding. Knowledge of self defeats the loneliness, those that are blessed know the lowest moments of test. His poetry written so obsessively focused, intense. And when his dopeness is spent, doses to sleep, knows that his dreams are supposed to keep going, approaches so close to his fate. He's later awakened by a force in the night, warm rays of white emanating from a doorway of light. He wrote,
there's a light covers up my doorway.
For a moment and then it goes, what's the lesson it shows? When the blessing that it bestows, no one ever will know.
There's a light covers up my doorway.
For a moment and then it goes, what's the lesson it shows? When the blessing that it bestows, no one ever will know.
Feel the energy come, unsure why it ever begun. Ray light like a tent from the sun, eyes closed, deep breath and it stuns. It can sense all the anger inside me, all the pain building up and it blinds me. Wanna run, want somewhere to hide me, to a place where no one can find me. But with this don't seem to defend, no front, no need to pretend. Decode is the message it sends, sent in, wish it never would end. Then I feel my body freeze, chest tight, it's hard to breathe. And the rush spreads like a drug from the tip of my fingers right through to my feet. It has my soul, I feel it grabbing and hold. Manifolds all the power it holds, and I gotta really wonder, will it ever be told? My mind hypnotic, I've got it right through my body. Can't stop it, I feel it, aim at all the pain and it's draining away. It bears a witness to wishes for my forgiveness. It gives it to help maintain, there's a reason for remaining each day. All sins and they're justified, no I gotta change it but I must decide. Underneath kinda love to cry, it rids me of the reasons that it's tough to lie. And I wonder why I just can't rely on the fact I wanna change it, what's become my life. I've begun to write for what underlies, now I stay immersed in this wondrous light. All night
there's a light covers up my doorway.
For a moment and then it goes, what's the lesson it shows? When the blessing that it bestows, no one ever will know.
There's a light covers up my doorway.
For a moment and then it goes, what's the lesson it shows? When the blessing that it bestows, no one ever will know.
So I'ma go and catch that train.
I hope to God I never see you again, but maybe we should play a quick game of your fault. And we can stand a pace away, but face to face, so we both can see the moment that the stone breaks. Yeah, maybe we should trade some insults. Been thinking a lot about the shit that we gotten ourselves into, and what I'm about to do, I do it for me. Really not out to prove I ain't a selfish dude, I am. You knew the truth in advance and took the chance. The minute we shook them hands, you booked it. And looking back, that scale of goods and bad was on a crooked slant. But romance don't come with a booklet. You called me immature, well I was immature like this before. The difference is you didn't admit that it pissed you off. That's if it did at all. But if you bit your tongue and thought that you could change me, then baby you may be misinformed. No man should change to suit a girl, cause if they do, they run in the risk becoming a distant stranger to themselves. I got a train to catch, so farewell, I hope you fare well. Nah, I don't blame you, that ain't fair. Well, so I'ma go and catch that train. Typical way, stay a little more, hey. Say the things you couldn't say, but maybe wish you could, hey. I should've listened more. I made you miserable lately, I played invisible. Maybe I didn't miss those calls. I know I put you second and rapping and bricked the wall up. Something just happened and snap, I had to risk it all. But you didn't need a crystal ball to figure that this was all I had. My passion for music was bigger than this. If it hits a sore point, it's alright. Of course I know, of course I know. This ain't exactly breaking news. I made you play the background. Look, I'm sorry. Honest, engine, I swear on the friendship that we would have had if I wasn't a dipshit. And if you